What's up, you guys? It's Kiko, bringing back to you guys another video. Today in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to build a wonderful rocket. So, this is how it works. You need a bow. This is a kind of a tip. I'm joking. You just need a bow with flame. And an anvil. This is to get your flame bow. And my brother, he doesn't know that I'm about to pull a prank on him. Hopefully he doesn't destroy this whole robot. He sees it. Or he just does something. So what you do to activate this, put a redstone block, and then when it hits your target, fire. He's about to see his robot get blown up. He's mad.
He just shot my robot. Wow, Alex, he left. He really just left the game. This is what it will do. You guys can see, depending on where you hit it, that's how much damage it will do. And right now I'll show you how to make it. So first, you need one piston. You stack it up. Get a slime block and place it in front of the piston. Okay. Is he still firing stuff at me? And then you will need to put one right here. You'll need a sticky piston to go the opposite way of it, facing that away. And then you will stack up two cross like this. He's still mad. He just joined. I don't know what he's going to do. If he breaks my robot, I'm gonna be mad. But I think I deserved it. You guys can pull these pranks on a person's house. Be like missile turret. He can shoot me. Turn that upside down. Boom. Take away this. Then this. And he's shooting it with poison now. And then you want to simply hit it. You try to put another one. Block of TNT. And he's shooting. Good thing he doesn't have flame arrows. And then place it. And there it goes. Want to get your flame bow? It ignites, might drop off, but hang out. Oh, he's gonna be mad. That's his horse. Going and stuff like that, you can still add stuff on it. And so he's so mad. Yeah, you guys, let me just give his horse instant health. Kind of just took it. And there it goes, wandering the unknown world. Huh, it actually still does have it on it. So let me just try to put another block of TNT on. Because it's supposed to just stay on there until you want it to stop igniting. Perfect. Wait. Fire. Arrow skills are horrible. I came up with something else now. Since it keeps on dropping, I think he's having a good time with me. I think he forgave me, and I will reveal his robot. No.
up your missile turret like that. And then use a flame bow. But, yep, he just ignited it. And boom, it explodes.
And that'll be it for this video. Peace out.